So here are a few ideas of how to make your thought bubbles move using stop motion. You could roll them onto the page using real objects inside. I've got seeds here. You could make them rise up and spin round. You could zoom into each bubble, or you could draw and make directly as you shoot, so drawing onto the background paper here. You can change the emotions with objects as well as drawing. Or any other ideas you have. Have fun and be creative.